So something that was really on our hearts as a music team this year is that we decided to make an acoustic set, and this is because I think when we come to TC, we really think about like the last session and the second day of TC and the final session. It's really hype, right? But in order to encounter God and experience Him, we have to be in all this hype. But we as a music team collectively don't believe that. We think that you can encounter God even in the simplest of things, and you don't need like loud music or like fancy lights or anything like that to encounter Him. He already has the table for us and already invites us to Him. And He asks us to feast on His grace, and we don't have to do anything. He's given it to us. So, yeah.
Building. is my prayer, and this is my prayer today for you, that we would all understand His love and His grace, and that it would compel each of us to know Him more and to just experience more of Him.
Thank you.
Thank you.